chance to watch Real Madrid.
Well, they're in a Champions Cup slot, but they were dreaming of bigger and better things, perhaps the title this season.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Referees officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. But early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it.
He can put them in front.
Benzema. Trying to stop Barcelona scoring is a real task for the opposition here. Trying to defuse the most potent attack in the division. Ronaldo.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. The celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Messi. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Ronaldo. This is where Real have been strong today, down the flanks. Ronaldo, they've broken through again and scored again! Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
Restarting at 2-0. Here they are, Real on the attack again. Got a chance to cross. Cross looking for Benzema.
And here's the shot.
And that shot's blocked very quickly. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Gone short with the corner. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Modric. He's got support here. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Modric! So now a goal kick to come. Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's second goal. Sergio Busquets. Coutinho. Luis Suarez. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Benzema, good vision here.
In behind is Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he would have come here expecting this type of reaction today. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid-Barcelona? The break is definitely on. Messi! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Coming up now, a corner for Barcelona. It's Messi's corner. Very good distance to the clearance. Tackle here. Benzema. Steered through.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Bale. He's in now. Going for goal.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Toni Kroos. Sergio Roberto.
Sergio Busquets.
And now Messi.
Luis Suarez.
Rafael Varane. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. No nonsense defending from him.
Sergio Ramos.
Well, he's had a go.
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.
It's Messi.
Into the attacking third. Suarez.
Suarez! Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
There's good progress with this attack. Oh, free kick awarded by the referee. Refs allowed them to take the quick free kick.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Probing the pass.
They can get one back now. Got to be quick now. Luis Suarez!
He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's Casemiro.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. And it is a header away and out of play.
Now Casemiro.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Ivan Rakitic.
That's good advantage shown by the referee for Barcelona. Luis Suarez. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Ronaldo.
Time and space for Ronaldo out on the flanks.
Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba. And the referee is blown for half-time. Real Madrid leading at this point. Second half is underway here. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Ivan Rakitic. Dembele. Modric. And here come Real Madrid.
Modric!
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Sergio Busquets.
Lionel Messi. Coutinho.
Cleared the ball.
Rafael Varane.
Bale. Good forward play from them.
Now he's looking for support.
And shoots! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Now Messi. Coutinho.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Proper tackle that. Suarez. It's Rakitic. Bale.
It's easy for the goalkeeper coming out to collect. Benzema.
Attacking well here.
Bale. Can he do it?
Modric.
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
And now, Iniesta.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Trying to find Ronaldo in behind.
We've given it straight to the opposition. Sergio Busquets.
And now Messi.
Jordi Alba. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
Coutinho.
Dembele. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Got the op. He might be through. Looking for support.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Sergio Busquets.
And now, Iniesta.
It's looking good, this move. In quickly. Jordi Alba. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
On the attack here,
stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Onside, Karim Benzema.
Modric. Promising build-up until that challenge.
And now Iniesta.
Piqué.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo. In on the goalkeeper.
Now Bale crosses it.
Oh, charged down. Not really away from the threat here.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Ronaldo.
Well,
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. And he's got to get it away now. Sergio Roberto. This is dangerous here. He could be caught in possession. Tried to tackle here.
And the referee blows for one.